Gonna be such a good show.
I'm so excited.
This is the best time of the year.
Clown Show 2020.
Yep. Oh, you know it's gonna be a good year. We're gonna get a lot of good messages in. We're gonna make sure everyone knows.
Oh man.
I can't. I hope the firefighters here to meet us.
Yeah, I know the kids are so excited.
Oh yeah, they can't wait till
they
we do this.
Yell and cheer.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
so much fun.
Oh man. Best part about this year, we always get to do these and then go get pizza afterwards.
That's right, pizza.
Oh.
Hey guys.
Hey. We're ready. Let's go.
What's going on? Well, hold on. This year, we're not allowed to go inside the school. So the show, we can't do it.
What?
Yeah. I got a good idea, though. Do y'all want to come play fireman with me today?
Oh, we could do that for the day?
Yeah. Y'all play fireman for the whole day.
We don't get to go do the
show
for the kids?
No, unfortunately, this year, we can't do the show for the kids inside. So.
Oh, man.
Well, hey. At least we can go work with him for the day. That'd be kind of fun.
That's true. That'd be
fun. Y'all could be firefighters for the whole day.
Oh, okay. All right.
Okay, awesome. We'll go down to fire station number 5. Do y'all know where that is?
Fire station 5. Okay. We can run there. We're fast. We can get there really
y'all
quick.
Y'all are going to
run? Yeah, we'll run there.
Great. Well, I'll meet y'all there.
All right.
All right.
Let's go.
Hey, this is it.
Yeah. The 5. I remember saying 5.
Yeah.
Come on. Hopefully someone's home.
Hey,
guys. How are you?
Welcome to Station 5.
What's up?
Y'all here to help me out today?
Yeah.
All right, let's go on in.
Come on. Oh, it's locked. We can't get in though.
Here at Station 5, we got to keep it all secured in here because this is our house. We live here.
Okay, that makes
sense. Wait, like all the time?
24 hours a day, there's someone staffing the fire trucks here. So there's 3 shifts. And each shift staffs 24 hours a day. So it's a full house in here.
I want to work 24 hours a day.
Okay. That sounds like fun.
Y'all working with me today, so I'll show you around. Is that cool?
Yeah, let's do it.
Awesome. Okay, y'all ready for the tour?
Yeah,
right, come on. As we talked before, this is our house. We live here 24 hours a day.
Yeah.
Let's go into the living room portion.
All right, living room. Oh, I love it. We have one of those in our house.
Yeah, this is a fun room.
Yeah, so this is our living room.
Oh, heck yeah.
We have our recliners. Yep, our recliners for relaxing and watching TV in the evening times. We also got our big kitchen table where we all eat breakfast.
That's where we eat, yeah.
Lunch and dinner, we eat all meals here. As you can see, the firemen are cooking. That's our kitchen area.
Oh, they're cooking.
Yeah.
We can cook.
I can cook.
Okay, we'll let y'all cook a little bit later, okay?
Okay.
That's the kitchen area. We'll move on over here.
Oh, what are these?
These are our bedrooms. This is where we sleep and we study. So we got desks for studying and a bed for sleeping.
Oh, which ones are ours?
We'll set you up in this one and that one here in a little while.
Okay. Right? Okay.
Perfect.
All right.
So right this way is our bathrooms. So we have full shower, bath. This is where we brush our teeth, shave, do all the stuff that we do
in the bathroom. Just like we do at the house.
Yeah.
Everything here is just like you would have at your house.
Okay. Man, this place is big.
This is awesome.
We're heading towards our fire trucks now, so when we get calls, we come out of our bedrooms and we go straight towards the fire trucks.
We gotta remember that for later.
Yeah. You know, okay.
Come out and go this way.
All right.
So just like your house, we have a washing machine and all the cleaning supplies in here because we gotta clean the fire station every night and we gotta wash our clothes too.
Oh, I don't wash my clothes.
No, my mom washes my clothes.
Okay, well, your mom doesn't work here, so you're going to have to wash your clothes here.
All right, we'll figure it out.
Okay.
Upstairs, we have a weight room for working out.
Oh, weight room.
Firemen got to stay healthy.
Oh, man.
Eat all your vegetables.
I don't have a gym in my house.
No, but, man, there are so many schools they went to. Didn't they have a gym?
Yeah.
I thought they all had to. Whoa, it wasn't like this one, though.
Hey, there's a ball.
Oh, yeah. Get the ball.
Guys. Hey. Hey, hold
Let's
on.
Play catch.
Guys. Be careful. These are tools, not toys.
Yeah, remember we learned about tools and toys last year.
Yeah. Oh, these are tools to work out. These are not toys to play with, okay? Oh. There's a lot of heavy stuff in this room that could get you hurt.
Okay. I just saw a ball. I thought we would play catch.
What? Yeah.
Okay, now we'll just head towards the fire trucks. Y'all want to see those?
Yeah. Awesome. We'll see the fire trucks.
I'll show you the fire trucks y'all are going to be riding on.
Okay. Man, I'm so excited. I just want to run. Oh.
This is gonna be awesome.
Right this way to the fire trucks.
Whoa, look at this one.
Whoa, that's huge.
Yep, this is our tender truck.
Man, they're big.
Yeah.
Look at this one.
Whoa.
Yeah, we also have ambulances. So the ambulance takes, you know, sick people to the hospital.
Oh yeah.
And then that's what that's for.
And then another fire truck.
Yep.
Another big one.
And then another one.
And another big one.
Yep, and our ladder truck, truck 5.
Man. So we got a lot of trucks here. That's awesome. All right, so now what? You know what? Hey, let's go cook. I'm hungry.
Me too.
Can we go cook?
You hungry?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, let's go cook. If y'all are hungry, we gotta eat.
Come on, we'll cook.
Okay, come on. Okay, guys, so as we discussed earlier, we live here. This is our kitchen area.
Yeah.
Are y'all hungry? It's about time to cook some breakfast.
Yeah, no, I'm starving.
Hey, you know what? We'll cook.
Y'all know how to cook?
We can do it.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. If y'all want to cook, let's make breakfast.
Okay.
Oh, it's a gas stove, so we got lights.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Ooh,
okay. Okay. Don't worry, I got it, man.
All right.
Hey,
all right.
Hold on. You have long sleeves on. The fire could catch your sleeves on fire, so if we're cooking around gas, we need to roll our sleeves up.
You got short sleeves on. How about you do it?
Okay, I'll do it. All right, here.
Okay. Is this how y'all cook?
Yeah, that's how we eat. That's exactly how we eat.
This is how y'all make breakfast?
Yeah, no, and then the brown sugar, it's delicious.
Okay.
Yep. And gotta add ketchup. Yep.
Oh my, okay. So this is what y'all make for breakfast.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Okay.
Ooh,
yeah. Okay, hold on, back up. Ha! See how you have your handle out? This is beautiful, but you have your handle out. We need to turn it in so little kids don't come up, grab it, and pull that down and then get hurt.
Move that out of the way. Okay, handles in.
Handles in. Right. Perfect. Right. Awesome. Yeah.
Okay.
So, y'all just want to keep eating?
Yeah. Wait, whoa. What's that sound?
Oh, someone dialed 911 and needs our help. That's how they let us know that someone needs help out there. So, we need to go to the fire truck and
help. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on.
Hold on. Wait. We still got fire on this pan. We got to turn all this off.
Well, it's cooking.
Well, no, we got to turn it off so we're able to go back out and not burn down our fire station.
Okay. All right, it's off.
Okay.
Now we're good.
Now move it off the heat.
Okay. Okay. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Now
it's off the heat. Now we're good?
Okay. Now we're good to go. Let's go help.
Come on.
Slow down. Easy.
Let's go. I'm excited.
All right, guys. You ready? Calm down. Settle down. It looks like we got a pretty good fire down there, so this is what we trained for.
Okay. Charge!
Hey, hold on. Before we leave, you need to put your seatbelt on, okay? We can't leave until you got your seatbelt on.
Okay. I'll put my seatbelt on.
Buckle up for safety.
All right. My seatbelt's on.
All right.
Okay, y'all ready to go?
Let's go.
All right, let's go ahead and go.
Charge!
I'm so excited. I'm going to do so much when we get there.
Yeah. Here we go.
Okay, just calm down. This is what we trained for, so settle down.
There's a lot of smoke.
Yeah, that's okay. Come on, guys.
I'm kind of nervous.
Yeah. All right, settle down. This is what we train for, okay? It's time to be professional.
Okay, here we go. All right, let's just train.
I can do this.
Just relax, Keystone. We got it.
Yeah, here we go.
There it is. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right, get up.
All right. Come on. Let's go.
Hey guys.
Bleed it?
All right, I got water.
Let's go over there. All right. Advance your hose.
How far?
All right, keep going.
Okay,
come on.
All right, here we go.
We're going to get right over here.
Wait, next to it.
Hold on.
Okay, too close.
No, hold on, guys.
No.
Hey, we trained for this. Come on, let's scoot up a little bit.
All right, here we go. All right.
Stop right there.
Okay, stop.
Hey, y'all got y'all's tools? We need to open it up.
Oh, we need to open it up. Cool.
Okay, let's go get our tools.
Relax, relax, hey there. All right, I got the axe.
Okay. Okay, let's go up here. I'm gonna open the front door.
Okay.
Door's open.
All right, I'm just gonna shut that down.
All right.
Hold on.
Let's squirt some water.
Hold on. Water.
All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right. Let's save this house.
All right.
All right.
You want to move up?
Yeah.
Let's move up.
Okay. Oh, I think it's out.
All right.
I think it's out.
Is it out?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's check it.
Let's check it.
Okay. Oh. There's still some fire in there.
Oh, oh,
here,
we gotta get
it. Can you open it up?
Oh, yeah.
Open it up for us. There you go.
Open it. The door fell off the building. I don't know what happened to the door.
Okay, hold on.
The door just fell off.
Hold on. Yeah, hey, someone get the hose ready.
I'll get the hose ready.
Okay. My turn.
Oh, your turn. Okay.
All right.
Here we go.
Did I get it? I think y'all did great. Looks like the fire's out, guys. Awesome.
Oh, man.
Oh, good job, everyone.
Yeah.
Dude, that was exciting.
All right, was that cool? Was that fun? Good. All right.
Yeah, we fight what you fear.
Yeah.
But dude, he calls there, you'll find us.
Awesome. All right, good job at the structure fire today. They dialed 911. We showed up. Put the fire out. We did everything safely. Thanks for wearing your helmets and gloves and eye protection.
Yeah. It was hot.
Yeah, that was a hot fire, but that's what we trained for, and y'all did a great job. So.
And I bet you when they called 911, they told them who they were, where they were, and what the emergency was. That's how we knew where to go.
That's right.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And that's how we knew where to go and how we got there. So,
the
day's not over. We're gonna go do a pre-fire plan. It's where we go look at a building before it's on fire. And we plan how we would do things there.
Oh.
So let's just head down to the square in Georgetown and we'll go ahead and do that.
Let's go.
Do it.
Do-do-da-da. Look at that store over there.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
That's good.
Oh, the kids' store?
Yeah, let's go check that one out.
That's gonna be awesome.
I love kids' stores.
Look. Let's go.
Yeah, right, come on.
Hold on, guys, let's stop. Right now, let's put on our face masks.
What?
Oh. Did you bring your face mask?
Oh, yeah,
I
got mine.
When we go outside anywhere, we just need to wear our face mask right now. So put on your face mask. Okay, hold on, no, let's.
I'm ready.
Correctly, you need to cover your nose and your mouth.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. Nose and your mouth, like
nose
that?
Nose and your mouth, exactly.
Hey, like that.
Oh, okay. Like that?
Nose and your mouth, make sure it fits right. Everybody comfortable?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Now, before we go inside, let's get some hand sanitizer right here.
Oh, hand sanitizer.
Let's practice good hygiene.
That's a lot. That's oozy.
Oh,
there you go. You're really clean.
My arms are sanitized.
Awesome. Perfect. Okay, guys. So now that we're in here, what we want to look for is the exit so we know how to get out in case something bad happens.
Bubbles! Right, they got bubbles!
Yeah, they got bubbles. They got a lot of
fun. Hey man, we're supposed to be doing a pre-fire plan.
Yeah, we're pre-fire plan, so we're being professional.
Oh, okay.
Here.
All right, so here's the exit.
The sprinklers, make sure everything's good there, which everything is.
Yeah.
Hey, remember the exit, the door.
Yep.
So that's one way we can get out.
That's one way you get out. Yep. If something bad happens, that's where we're exiting.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Awesome. Well, just look around.
What else do we look at?
Are we just looking for hazards?
Yep, looking for hazards and anything bad.
Oh, okay, I see.
And ice cream and candy.
Oh, I love ice cream.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Wow, this is a pretty cool place.
Wow. Hey, can we get ice cream?
Yeah.
No, let's not get ice cream just yet.
Oh.
I like the green one.
I don't see any green ones.
There's a green right here.
Oh.
See?
You saw them all over there. That's impressive.
Green one.
Oh, man. Oh, look, hey, look.
What? Oh, a fire extinguisher.
Yep, now we know where the fire extinguisher is.
Oh, so if we need to use it, they have it labeled so we see where it's at.
Exactly. Okay. So that's why we do pre-fire plans.
Okay.
We can find things just like that.
All right, cool. So where to now? So what are we doing down here?
We're coming down here. We're gonna check out Blue Hole and talk about some water safety and do a little training.
Do we get to go swimming?
No, we're not going to do any swimming right now.
Wait, so I thought we were firefighters. I thought that's all we did.
No, most fire departments now, we're all hazards. We cover everything. So we do the pre-fire plans like we did on the square. Right now we're gonna do some water safety stuff. I know we ran the fire earlier, but that's not all we do. We do everything. We run medical calls. Oh, and everything else.
We have a bunch of stuff we do. Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. So what do we got to know about water safety?
Okay. So water safety, if you're within 10 feet, you need to have your life jacket on.
Oh, we don't have those.
Yeah. Where are we?
So we're going to stay back from the water right now.
All right. All right.
Okay.
Also swim with a buddy.
Ooh, swim with a buddy.
That way if something happens, y'all can help each other out.
I got a buddy here.
Yep. Yeah, exactly. You got a buddy. Also, we don't know how deep this is either, right?
No. You want me to go find out?
No.
Yeah, let's go. You can find out.
No, let's not find out yet. You got to go feet first the first time. You don't just dive in because what if it's really shallow?
Oh,
we
can
hurt ourselves. You might get hurt.
You don't just run and jump in. First time you go in, let's go feet first.
Okay. Feet first, okay. First time. Okay. All right. Okay.
All right. Swim with a buddy and wear a life vest.
Yes, yep. Wear a life jacket, swim with a buddy, and go feet first the first time. So,
awesome. Okay. Man, we learned a lot of stuff today.
We sure did.
So now what?
Well, we can go back to the station and cook dinner and watch a movie tonight and wait for someone to call 911 for us to come help them out.
Ooh, we can watch a movie?
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Let's Blue's do that. Clues?
We can watch Blue's Clues.
Yes.
All right, let's do it. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Come on.
No, come on, guys. We got to go this way. Yeah, come on. There we go. Come on. Hey, easy. Settle down. Come on, guys. Let's go. Got a call. Guys. All right, guys. Come on. We got a call. Yep. Come on. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on, guys. Yep. Let's go. Hey.
Come on.
Let's go. Everybody wants to be a fireman.
All right.
Come on. All right, guys, come on. Come on, we got a call. I know, we got a call. We got to go help. Someone down 911.
Back to bed.
Someone needs our help. Let's go.
Do I have to?
Yep, someone needs our help. Come on. Come on, guys. I know, we got another one. Guys, come on.
I just want to sleep. Come on, guys. Get out. We got a call. Let's go.
Oh,
that's it, buddy. You're out of here.
No.